technologies such as virtual reality, augmented reality, and voice continuously collect our most personal, our most intimate data. Like a recording of your voice, or your face, or your movements. But do we want to disclose that kind of data?